Hi everyone, my name is Tarek. Thanks for visiting the Crouzet Tech Lab. Today we're going to go over how to quickly install the new Syr-line front panel digital timer series reviewed in the first video. Let's quickly confirm everything we need is inside the box. Timer, of course. Securing clamp with two screws, sealing gasket, and the information sheet. One of the first things to notice is the length of the timer. The timer is less than 2.5 inches in length, or 63 millimeters. Shorter than most comparable 48 by 48 millimeters, or 1/16 DIN size. As we look at the front of the timer, notice how easy it is to operate the four main programming buttons. The raised buttons makes it easy to program even when you're wearing gloves. It's also easy to connect the timer to your equipment. You simply press the 8 or 11 pin into the mating socket. Socket types available from Crouzet include panel mount, screw connections, cable plug, and DIN rail mount. This front panel timer has universal power input from 24 to 240 volts, either AC or DC. Power is connected to pins 2 and 10. If you're using DC voltage, it's really important that you connect positive to pin 2. If you're using AC, don't worry, you connect either wire to either pin. It's optional to use the start and reset buttons, but for this demo, we'll connect the start button to pin 6 and the reset button to pin 5. Start and reset also accept universal power input from 24 to 240 volts, either AC or DC. Let's finish by connecting the two outputs, pins 1 and 11, as common. Pins 3 and 9 are normally open. Pins 4 and 8 are normally closed. Here's our panel. Once we're done wiring the connections, install the gasket onto the timer. Don't forget the security clamp with the two screws. We simply slide the relay and the sealing gasket into the front of the panel. Then we press the securing clamp into place from behind the panel. And then we tighten the two screws to securely mount and seal the assembly. Let's attach the socket and test the timer next. Let's see how the product works. For this demonstration, this button will be start, and this button will be reset. There are four LEDs. First one being power, second one being input signal, and the rest being for output. The digital timer is pre-programmed with function AD, which means on delay with signal. There are four buttons, and immediately above is a corresponding digit. In this example, I'm gonna put 3 seconds and press start. 1, 2, 3. And you can see two of the outputs are illuminated. Next, we'll test the reset button. I'm gonna press the green start button. After 2 seconds, I'm gonna press the red reset. It'll stop the timer and go back to 0. 1, 2. Timer has stopped and gone back to 0. There you have it. It's very easy to install and operate the new Syr-line timer. The next video, I'll show you how to program your timer. If you have any questions, would like to know price or availability, see the description box below for handy links. Please share your feedback with us and any comments you might have. And consider liking the video and subscribing to our YouTube channel. Thanks for visiting the Crouzet Tech Lab. Until next time.